嚟到呢一边，古亚比诺嘅上游嘅一个森林，我哋睇一睇呢度有咩嘢啊
？The leaves have to be rich in nitrogen. They start cutting the leaves, go down from the tree, sometimes far distance into the nest. Other ants of the same species of these leafcutter ants will keep on chewing the leaves once they are inside there. Mushroom grows up.And that's the real food for the ants. They don't eat directly these leaves. They eat the mushroom that grows inside.
Diego 是 Cuyabano 自然保护区的专业向导，他对这个森林的认识超乎我们想象。任何关于亚马逊森林提问，几乎是无所不答。厄瓜多尔政府严密并谨慎发出向导准证，确保正确的资讯传到游客手中。
And this is what is inside. Inside is white, outside yellow. The inside part is boiled sometimes with sugar and water, and they make heavy drinks. Also juice. The blender juice.
Do we eat it raw like this?
Yeah, it's also possible to eat. This is the plant, and here are more fruits. The leaves are also very big.
大多少酸？有多少番茄嘅個感覺嘅味道，都幾特別，有啲似咁嘅樣啊。
Cuyabano 也是一個觀鳥的聖地，這裡有超過500種鳥類，是吸引遊客的其中一項特點。